Earnings season, a time of breathless anticipation, nail-biting tension, and let's be honest, the occasional portfolio plunge. This period, typically following the close of each financial quarter, is a pivotal time for companies to disclose their successes and shortcomings. Investors, analysts, and the market at large hold their collective breath as these figures are released, impacting stock prices and investor sentiment. But what if I told you there's a way to cut through the speculation and arm yourself with powerful insights? What if you could navigate the tumultuous waves of earnings season with a little more certainty? That's where backtesting comes in. Backtesting is essentially a simulation, a way to test a trading strategy using historical data. Think of it as a dress rehearsal before the big show. It's like having a time machine for your investment strategy. Here's the basic process. We take a trading strategy. It could be as simple as buying stocks of companies that have a history of positive earnings surprises. We then apply this strategy to historical data. This could be data from the last 5, 10, or even 20 years. The result? We get a sense of how this strategy would have performed in the past. It's not a foolproof method, but it does offer a glimpse into potential patterns and market behaviors. Backtesting, my friends, is our key. Imagine a time machine for your investment strategy. Forget the stifling confines of Wall Street. Backtesting empowers you, the homegrown investor, to become your own financial guru. In this digital era, the power to analyze, predict, and strategize is literally at your fingertips. With backtesting, you're not just another fish swimming in the market's vast ocean. You're the captain of your own ship, charting your course through the tempestuous waves of financial uncertainty. Here's the beauty of it all. You're not beholden to the whispers of Wall Street. No more second-guessing your moves based on the opinions of aloof analysts or the latest buzz. Instead, you're armed with data, insights, and a robust understanding of past market behaviors. You're not just playing the game, you're deciphering its rules. But let's be clear, backtesting isn't a walk in the park. It demands discipline, a keen eye for detail, and an insatiable thirst for knowledge. It's about meticulously examining past earnings, understanding how different factors influence the market, and using that knowledge to anticipate future trends. It's about learning from the past to navigate the future. So as you sit in your home, far from the hustle and bustle of Wall Street, remember this. You hold the power to unearth the market's secrets. Your homegrown insight, fueled by backtesting, can give you an edge in this intricate dance of risk and reward. The market respects those who prepare, not those who merely hope. Harness the power of backtesting and let your preparation pave the path to your success. Now, let's be clear, backtesting isn't a magic money machine. It doesn't spit out foolproof predictions, nor does it guarantee a golden ticket to financial prosperity. It's merely a tool. As powerful as it is, it's only as effective as the hand that wields it. The market, in all its chaotic beauty, is a domain of uncertainty. It's a mischievous creature, full of twists and turns, always ready to spring a surprise when least expected. Backtesting, then, is our compass, guiding us through these unpredictable waters, helping us chart a course that's rooted in data, not mere whims or wishes. But like any tool, it has its limitations. One of the pitfalls, one that's often overlooked, is the danger of overfitting. It's a siren song, luring us into believing that past performance can predict future results with pinpoint accuracy. But the market doesn't dance to the beat of past rhythms. It moves to its own unpredictable tune. So, remember, backtesting is not about chasing perfection. It's about understanding trends, spotting patterns, and making informed decisions. It's about equipping ourselves with the knowledge to navigate the market's turbulent waters, not about placing blind bets in the hope of a lucky break. Knowledge is power, and backtesting equips you to make informed decisions, not impulsive bets fueled by fleeting emotions. Are you ready to shed the shackles of the ordinary to become the master of your financial destiny? Picture this. You at the helm of your own investment strategy, steering it with the confidence of a seasoned captain. This is not a far-off dream, but a reality within your grasp. Backtesting is your golden invitation to this extraordinary journey. It's not about quick riches or shortcuts, but about empowering you to make calculated decisions, to decipher the cryptic language of the market. It's about you embracing your inner maverick, challenging the status quo, and finding your unique rhythm in the market's grand symphony. Imagine, you're no longer at the mercy of market pundits or fleeting trends. With backtesting, you gain the power to validate your strategies, to test your hypotheses, to learn from the past and anticipate the future. Now consider this your call to action. It's time to roll up your sleeves and dive into the world of backtesting. There's no magic formula to instant success, but there's a path to informed decisions, to understanding the market's intricate dance. The market awaits. Will you answer its call and emerge victorious? The choice, my friend, is yours. Remember, every great journey begins with a single step. So, take that step. Embrace the challenge. Unleash your inner maverick.